Alright. We back. Come on, come on, come on. Ow. Alright, let's try this again. Boss ahead, you don't say. Come on over here where there's way more ground. How'd I miss both of those? How is it not taking any damage? There we are. Hey, new ring. Thank you, Brave Solaire. I eat. Yeah, that's nowhere near enough. This is gonna hurt my aesthetic a great deal, but... actually, it's not as bad as I was expecting it to turn out. Now I can grab those other things. There we are. Oh, that was it. There was another prompt here. Oh wait, can I not actually get back up there? I remember right. Oh, hang on, that's not it. Wow, these things give nothing.
Was it all a lie? Have I done this all for nothing? Oh, my dear son. What now? What should I do? My son. My dear, dear son.
Aww.
Was it all a lie? Oh, my dear son. My.
So he doesn't respond if you're wearing it, though this is much brighter than I was expecting it to be. I take it this is where he'd show up if he turned on you. Oi. No. Oof. Oof. Oh wait, hang on, those guys don't die in one hit. Okay, that looks like the way I'm supposed to go, so I'm gonna go over here. What is that? What is that? Batty, Now which way? Are you a statue? I hate how they made it have the same idle animation, so I can't really tell. I don't know if those notifications show up, but I'm hoping they don't, because otherwise that would be kind of annoying, wouldn't it? Okay, so now that I'm closer, those aren't weirdly shaped bipedal creatures, though they're those are dragon butts. What? Why are they here? How are they here? Alright, well that looks like where I'm supposed to head to. At least if I'm supposed to do whatever this path I've decided to go down entails. Yeah, I figured as much, but... Can I warp here? I can't tell. Had one, but are any of these also an illusion now? Oh no. Alright, just gonna clear this notification. And also, just to see, do the dragon butts respawn? I know these things do. Not appear so, because I think while I was standing here, one of those echoed. I'm gonna be right back. I would just have my fingers crossed that I can walk back here. Yeah, you're playing Dark Souls 2. Nice. I haven't tried it, but Actually, I don't even know if I have a way to try it. I mean, if it's on PC, I could try it. I should also focus on actually landing my hits. There we go. Yeah. I can respect having an unpopular preference for the Soul Trilogy. I haven't tried all of them yet, so. Give me that Titanite. Oh yeah. Oh, that's actually really clever. I didn't even think about that. I'm gonna have to go again for a hot second, but... Sorry about having to go for a bit. Need to, take care of the dogs. I can't just leave them alone for too long. I ain't here for the moss, I'm here for the bone.
Much obliged. I think I like you.
Now, does this have a thing? Oh, you know, I should probably also try and set it back up. Alright. Back online. How does this one have? No. Oh. Now, was this a mimic? Now then, do I follow the breadcrumb trail over there? Methinks yes. I can't take this. Take what? Just the winding path of burnt root? That looks like a secret if I ever saw one. I think I fell on the wrong side of this. I did. Be wary of dead end. Oh, is there just nothing here? Not even like a little treat, a bit of souls. Faint ahead. Hang on a sec, is this... It is. Magic Pixel. There we are. I wonder if I can survive a fall from... Yep. Dang. That's not a secret. That's not a secret. Now for this forage thing. Lock onto it. Ew. And that leads over there. Who are you? And why are you so bad? Oh, hello, Kirk. Goodbye, Kirk. Thankfully, these things are very slow. Be wary of liars. Okay, so yeah. Good luck. Good luck. Good luck. You know, with that much many people saying good luck, I think I will spend these souls before I lose them, you know? life? Nope. Thanks, game, for costing me extra damage. And thanks, Wi-Fi, for cutting out what I presume would be the last 20 minutes? Well, that's not really a fair set. Well, that's not good. What hit me? These things ain't that strong, but... For a second I thought that bit of wood with a person, and I'm like, yo, who shows up after you die? And down we go. Oh, hey. Thanks, game.
Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Thank you.
though, but it looks like I can't just skirt around the edge of its range and then go into the chain thing like the. Wow, it just whiffed entirely there. Also, it looks like a dragon that's coming from this. Is that weird? What on earth am I supposed to do there? Hey yo, no attacking while I'm in the intro. Oh, I see why people hate this thing now. Y'all like that nice close-up to that disgusting flesh blender? Coming in red hot. He's getting flipped on every small route. Please tell me he can't use the fire thing while I'm in here. I hope I never, ever have to come back here again. The familiar hiss of Blighttown.
Outstanding. Thank you. I suppose I can call you. I can hardly thank you enough. Please take this.
Basic firestorm.
Don't you miss my...
Yeah, no way is that gonna get there. You know what, while we're here, and I have the time for it, might as well get some of that nice stuff at Crisp Gavin's. And just in case I die. Should also probably check. Hello. About my other pyromancies that I've been neglecting to check those. You know, I forgot to check that stuff again, all. Oh wait, hang on, does it add petrified player? Like each one that's been cursed shows up as a petrified person here? That's really cool effect. Let's see how these go. Hi, clown chowder here. Come here. Not too thrilled with these two, to be frank. Gotta check on the dog now. Yeah, I should probably do the rest of this off stream because no one's gonna tune in for this. Yeah, probably a good plan. Alright, with that in mind, see y'all.